Hello? I'm Elise. I don't know you. I got your number from a sourcing zone. I've lost my son inside one of your programs, one of the Lost Worlds, the one that you wrote with the body inclusion. I'll call you back. I'm Elise Bergen. I believe you can find him.
Dylan, what's going on?
Well, basically, every serious relationship I've ever been in since high school, it seems like every girl I ever deal with or become serious with, they end up wanting to cheat on me at the end of the relationship or...
Nancie, check the water on five.
Basically lose interest, it seems like, because it seems like they want to end up cheating.
Yeah.
Well, the new girl that I was dating, I basically... So what's up, bro? What's the deal?
About my son?
Yep.
That's Bernie.
No,
I'm Bernie. That's Chloe.
I'm worried about my son.
Okay, well, tell me everything.
Here. So here's some pictures. This letter.
Raj, everything is torn. When the wind blows here, I can almost feel it. Isn't that enough?
I think you might need to find his body. Just to make sure he's being treated well out here. I don't see how you can convince him inside. These kids, you know, they've really found something. It's crazy, right? I mean, it's tricky, but these pockets, these gathering places we've created, they inhabit them.
It's become a semi-solution, a way to cope, a disease-free cyber biosphere,
At least in there they can feel as if they breathe clean air. See animals. For God's sake, see plants again.
I think it's a girl. It's always a girl.
Wearing all black, does that make you cold? Wearing all black, does that make you cold? But it probably doesn't hurt, and I think you're kinda cool anyway. Are you wearing that dress for me? Are you wearing that dress to see if there's anybody out there that knows that I'm having it fun?
Their world now.
What if I could reach him in there?
No. No, you'd be confused. It'd be very confusing
for you. I can't find him out here, so
no,
I'll just go in there.
He won't see you.
Send me in. I want to see my son.
Are you comfortable?
Yeah.
You want a blanket or anything?
That would be nice. Does it hurt?
No. It's just like sleeping. But you're awake. You ready?
Yeah. My God. Oh, my God. Oh.
Hello.
This is my high school. Oh, that's her, the girl from the pictures.
She shouldn't be here.
I don't understand. Is she good or is she bad?
Neither. She's a program.
Oh, like you.
I'm the AI that Bernie picked to keep you company. So yes, I'm a sort of tour guide, entertainer, mother, if you will.
It all seems so real. Oh, Raj. Oh, God. Raj. Raj, it's your mother. Raj! Raj! Ow! Help me! Again, I want to go in again.
It may be the same thing all over again. He may not be able to see you.
I want to try again! Please!
You know they can't hurt you and they still feel just as good. Bernie says I can take you to the next gathering. I can try and let you talk to Raj. He'll die here when he dies there. Tell him that. They lose sight of eternity in here.
Okay.
Come to the next gathering. Ask Bernie to put you on the list. I'll put you in something cool. Raj will be there with Zoe. Bring a date?
I waste the hours on. Between the icy plains.
Could be a long night, Chloe.
I'd love for you to pick up the phone now. Take me to your world, I'm insane. Well,
to Dust, the new sci-fi every week.